it's all about getting through at the end of the day, isn't it? And it's a job done for the boys.
Yeah, tough game. They know how to play. You know, they play a way that suits them and caused us a fair few problems, especially first half, middle of the first half. I thought we started the game really well. But we lost our way a little bit, second balls and constantly on top of you. But I thought second half we ironed out a couple of problems and I thought we were well worth our win by then.
Yeah, I mean, obviously in the first half it can be a bit worrying, kind of, you're playing against a team from the league below and they sort of get a bit of encouragement, don't they, really, if you don't get the early goal, that's what sort of happened.
Yeah, that's right, and they put it on us, you know, the crossbar, and Daddy's made a couple of good saves, and they looked a threat every time they stuck it in our box from set pieces, good delivery, and lads that go and head the ball, you know. But we stood up to it the first half, just about got through, were able to look at it at half-time and just get a couple of things sorted out, and I thought we played well the second half, you know, we get into the lead. And then we look a little bit nervy, I think, you know, I don't know what to do. We start kicking it and lumping it a little bit, and I want to play, that's when you want to play, you want the ball all the time when you're in the lead. So just spoke to them there, and they're pleased, but I put on the bottom of the board, win. You know, we need to win. We've had a lot of draws this year and so far this season, and we need to turn them into wins, and that one was a good one. And shows a bit of character as well, coming from one down.
Yeah, goal from Caden Jackson, it came at sort of the ideal time, didn't it, really? Just not too far before half time, it sort of gave you a little bit of impetus in.
No, that's right. I thought we finished the half better as well, you know. We just needed that. Looked a little bit of fear in the lads, you know. I don't know, it didn't happen early on, so there was a bit, it's not happened yet. But keep doing the things that get you joy, and we'll be alright. Got a lot of work to do. That's not, won't make no bones about it, you know. A win's a win, great, good footing to start off, but we've got a lot of work to do. So I'm looking forward to it because we look like we've got a bit of character in there. We've got some characters in there, I know that as well already. And I'm looking forward to getting them back out on the training pitch and going over a few things.
Pleasing that your two strikers got on the score sheet as well.
That's, yeah, absolutely. Yeah, Caden, good, great run. And penalty, I didn't even look, I didn't even know. But it was alright as well, sent the keeper the wrong way, I think I was told. So I don't care who scores them. I like my strikers scoring goals because it takes the pressure off everybody else. But we need to start keeping a few clean sheets because I think we've only had one this year. If we're going to do anything, we're going to win a few more games, then we're going to need a few more clean sheets.
Difficult for you though as well, because obviously, you know, there's a lot of suspensions, injuries at the moment. I know it's not an excuse, but when you first come into the job, obviously, it's tough at the moment, isn't it? It's good to get those lads back.
It is, it's backs against the wall early on, so I don't think I'd rather have it any other way, to be fair. Just get out there and get them the cards you dealt. Get out there and do it, and then hopefully if we can start winning games without key people around and fit, when they do come back, they'll certainly add something to it. So I said to them, they're the ones in the shirt, you keep it. And the majority have done okay.
Brought Dominic Smith in as well this week. What did you make of his performance?
And I thought he'd done well. I said in there that he was only 19, but he's not, he's 18. I apologise to him. But I had him at Shrewsbury for a couple of months, and he's athletic, wants to learn, wants to do really, really well, and possibly needs to just man up a little bit, you know, because it's all reserve team football and that sort of thing. It's not the same as a Saturday when somebody's job's on the line for 3 points. And then I've just seen him there and he said that, completely different. But he'll be so much better for it. But I thought he handled it really well. I thought he did well.
Yeah, just finally the cup draw on Monday, I guess anyone at home really is what you'd like to.
Yeah, I'm not bothered really. I'd like a really, really easy one, if that would be possible. But no, it doesn't matter. It's a good win. Whether it's FA Cup, League, whatever, it's a good win. Good to kick off with a win. You know, I'm pleased with that. We've got a lot of work to do and we're going to have some tough times ahead, but it's nice to get on the front on the right foot.
Awesome. Thanks, Andy.
No problem.